a man. She needs Jesus H. Christ. You see, the woman will cry, use their tears to manipulate the situation to get what they want. And also, women will use their bodies to get what they want.
Each secret is, I have sex with an Uber guy for free ride.
For free ride.
What a great exchange. A free ride for a free ride.
Give me a chance.
Gentlemen, finding a good loyal woman today is like seeing a Bigfoot riding a unicorn.
Women cheat every single day.
Whoa,
okay.
Whoa, whoa.
Hold on. I was going to say every single day of my chance, but women cheat. By way of the attention that they appreciate from other men.
Go to bed, cause Belinda, what's up? Belinda, what's up? Belinda.
Your quote-unquote world husband likes me wear a skirt, and now every Friday wear a skirt because you like the attention. It's the same thing. You're not going to tell your husband, oh, you know, Ben likes to wear a skirt, but you're kind of doing the same thing.
Why everybody saying go to bed? What are you doing up? I was doing artwork, and then I just got out the shower because I was greasy. Because I felt greasy, so I just got out the shower. And I said, well, I'm going to do some more artwork. I said, nah, let me get on live. I do artwork tomorrow. I said, I do artwork tomorrow.
What work? So all the girls exposing themselves on TikTok about cheating, and to all the girls getting caught cheating, that is another king that has gained his freedom back. Let this guy be right here.
What the fuck you doing here, bro? After everything I did for you, I said, dude, why you kids, bro? Why you really gonna have fun, bro? After all the money and shit I gave you, all the time I wasted with you, all, I can't even get the money, but I'm playing with your dumb asshole. This how you do me? This how the fuck you really do me? I'm fucking with you, bro. Chad was right, you dumb asshole. Chad was right.
Whatever it goes.
Go get us some snacks. Go get y'all some snacks. I ain't got no snacks.
Now, if a woman can never respect you, she can never love you. Now, sitting there yelling, complaining, and whining like some baby male simp in China, trying to fix, solve the problems of the relationship.
I tore it up. I'ma start all over drawing it tomorrow. I tore the picture up. All because Mickey Mouse's muscles messed everything up.
You can see that big dip, that's a huge shape here. That's that area full of parts that are going to be moving in. So we got it. You can see that big dip, that's a huge shape.
I tore it up. I'm going to start all over.
Then go to bed. Good night. You go to bed. You go to bed. You go to bed and say, what are you doing up, friend? Sitting on live. I had to take a break from the artwork. I got in the shower because I'm feeling greasy. I'm feeling greasy. I had to take a break from the artwork. But I'm going to start fresh tomorrow. I'm going to start fresh tomorrow on the artwork. I'm going to start fresh tomorrow. Not greasy, yeah. I was sitting greasy. His body felt greasy. You can't sleep. Nah, I can't sleep. I can't sleep. What are you watching? I'm watching Living a Life of Abundance. Living a Life of Abundance. It's got a bunch of different clips, bunch of different videos. What's for breakfast? I don't know. Let me think. Peanuts, because I'm going to eat Chinese food for lunch. I'm going to eat Chinese at a Chinese buffet for lunch. You cooking Christmas? No, I ain't cooking for Christmas. I'm not cooking for Christmas. Going to my family member's house. My stepmom, my step auntie's houses.
That's the kind of shit I like. And like, yeah, that's a woman, right? But control of the world. That's very hard to find in the USA.
Colombia.
Yeah, dude, no, there's other countries you can go to where that's a lot more common. In the USA, all the girls are not cloud bank. But it's different. So what I would be looking for is a bunch of tiny little
things. You're in the USA.
I know.
It's
a bunch of tiny little things. And those tiny little things, it's kind of like, it's a good thing I'm not a girl. Because if I had the knowledge I have, and I was a girl, I'd be
dangerous, bro.
I'd be dangerous.
We see it all the time.
I'd have billions to the bank. You don't know how I'd finesse. Oh, I'd kill the game. I'd be really fucking timid sitting there. Oh, I've never been here before. Like on my 25th date and shit. Kill it. But yeah, like, so, and one more thing I want to say. Another thing that is ultra off-putting, and girls don't realize this, it's extremely off-putting when a man goes on a date with one of the real confident girls. It's off-putting. I'll tell you why it's off-putting. It's not because I'm insecure. It's because I've just picked you up. You don't know. I'm a 6-foot.
I ain't light skinned too.
You don't know.
I ain't light skinned too.
How many times has weird as big dudes picked your ass up? This should be unfamiliar. You should be a bit nervous. But you're gonna fuck this guy. But you're like, oh hi, yeah, that. I'm like, well, all right. Another Wednesday,
I'm doing good, light skinned Tiff. I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
Know some girl in the restaurant and then sit down, get the date went fine. By the time the end of it, I'm like, why don't you do this?
And gentlemen, that's it for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Well, look, even if she got a big ass, right, and you hit her, guess what? If she pop up, is she ugly? Now you gotta explain to all your coworkers who that ugly bitch is outside looking for you.
I'm your host, Jack, and today we found the best moments when women get rejected on the internet, but it's an hour-long special. Now let's jump right in, right after you subscribe, of course.
Disclaimer, this video is made for strictly comedic/artistic purposes. No offense is intended towards any individual featured in this video.
Wait.
But wait! There's more!
That's my
boyfriend.
That's
Jack. Where's my cat? Where's my cat? He down there. He down there.
Exactly
he down there. Reaction right at the end. He knew for a fact she wasn't coming over. He just wanted to see her reaction. According to the people in the comments, the woman in this video cheated on the guy in this video when she was just trying to get him to take her back. If that's the case, I'll give him a perfect 10 out of 10.
You have a girlfriend?
I don't.
Do you think I'm hot?
Eh, not really.
Oh, why?
Way many more people are attractive here than you.
What's not hot about me?
Your personality and your voice.
My voice?
This guy is a straight savage. He wasn't gonna get caught sipping at any cost. Serious note, her voice drives me up a wall.
Get out!
What up, Cliff? What's going on, the boss? What's going on, the boss? Clifford, hey, I haven't seen you in a while. How are you doing? I'm doing good, Nana. I'm doing good, Nana. It says, are you feeling better? Yeah, I'm feeling good. Why are you up late? I don't know. Just can't sleep. It didn't look good, Bo Bannon. It was that Mickey Mouse would not sell. That Mickey Mouse would not sell. That Mickey Mouse did not look good. It didn't look good. Then what, Mickey Mouse? I drew a Mickey Mouse and messed it up, so I just tore the drawing up. I'll start fresh tomorrow. I tried drawing with muscles. I tried drawing Mickey Mouse with muscles, and it didn't turn out good. It looked good before I colored the body. I colored the body solid black. And it just looked like I scribbled all over the body when I should have just colored the Mickey Mouse body a different color where you could see the lines from the pencil that drew the muscles and everything. But I wanted to color black like Mickey Mouse's original body, but only it had muscles. It didn't turn out looking good. It looked good before I colored it, though. Is that Cliff, how you been? Hey, who is that? That's Sheree. Hey, Sheree. Is What you up to? Just looking, Google, just Googling stuff, yeah.
That's Skylight right in front of you. That's the Skylight. The Nissan Skylight. It just went up here. The Nissan Skylight. Yes, that was the trooper.
After he gets out of his car and comes up to
You look tired. I am tired. I'm about to. I think I should stay up on live a little longer. Should I go to bed? I gotta put my artwork away so the cat don't tear it up. Because he'll tear it up if I leave it up.
Timothy admitting he drew from his high school musical theater experience of starring in Sweet Chariot.
responsibility at one point. This was like tapping into that mental theater bag like I had in, you know, 10 years or something.
Yeah.
Are you some church
kid? You gotta see Timothy. He starred in it in his high school movie. And it's on YouTube for you to watch if you'd like.
Well, I watched Timothy on YouTube most times.
You have admitted it was challenging playing an Oompa Loompa due to the complexities of acting with CGI animation.
Why was it time to get into the orange face paint, the green outfit, and be an Oompa Loompa?
Well, this is what I get offered these days. I'm in the freak show phase of my career. I do baddies, psychopaths, weirdos, perverts, and now Oompa Loompas.
You do not
like perverts!
That's true. Definitely no shortage of roles for villains. Wonka is in theaters December 15th. All right, coming up next, five legendary divas all in one room, but what were the reports about their infamous cat fight all true? Find out from the fence.
Attention Medicare beneficiaries, if you have or are eligible for Medicaid, please listen closely. You may be eligible for the WellCare Dual Liberty HMOD SNP Medicare Advantage Plan from WellCare. With a $0 monthly plan premium. Call now. We can answer your questions and help you enroll over the phone. WellCare provides access to essential benefits that go beyond original Medicare, such as dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage. Plus extra benefits like more access to care with fitness benefits and WellCare's telehealth services, including online doctor visits. And a WellCare Spendables debit card to use for additional dental, vision, and hearing costs, over-the-counter health items, even gas and groceries. Your Spendables card balance rolls over every month, so you never lose a cent as long as you have the WellCare Dual Liberty HMOD SNP plan. WellCare is contracted with Medicare to provide plans that may be perfect for you. Call 1-877-281-9602. Now, that's 1-877-281-9602.
I'm ABC36 news anchor Paxton Boyd, and I'm proud to lead a return to our station's On Your Side reporting. We're in the streets and in your community asking the tough questions and holding people accountable for you. We're also on your side by safeguarding against internet-based scams and crimes. If you have a story for the On Your Side investigative team, we want to hear from you. Because On Your Side isn't just what we say, it's who we are. ABC 36 News is On Your Side.
Joe Buck and John Smoltz welcoming you back to the City Center Convenience Park. Heather's moment has arrived, and you just hope all that training. He rings it up as slowly as he can.
Uh-oh.
Yep, she's looking at the cigarettes. There's nothing good back there. Heather's arm is in motion, but she just grabs the gum off the counter.
That's a slick move.
Even Randy tips his cap to Heather. Stand Up to Cancer and Rally wants you to reduce your risk for cancer. Go to takeahealthystand.org.
Longtime popular daytime soap opera, The Great Lakes, is getting a little holiday reprieve.
Exquisite. Okay, Mr. Movie Star.
That is it.
Scott stars opposite five legendary divas: Linda Gray, Donna Mills, Lonnie Anderson, Nicholas Sheridan, and Morgan Fairchild. All the new Lifetime movie, Ladies of the 80s, A Diva's Christmas.
Get you a friend that will hype you up no matter what. Okay, so the movie premieres this Saturday on Lifetime. We're in the middle of the Fat Five. Y'all know the secrets we're spilling.
What it was like when the five of you ladies got together for the first time on set.
The party.
Was it really?
These ladies have some history together, all right, and some they found out by sitting down with me.
I just feel like being the next lady is about to
step. Yeah,
you're
Ladies have not only managed to take an incredible mark on the industry and an incredible role we can never forget, but you are still acting. How it is continued. And it's time to level up.
The most precious thing in the world is to be able to be an inspiration. That women of a certain age don't have to like to sit in a chair. We're all an inspiration to women. So, you know, keep going.
You know, wrong man. Okay, this movie is so much fun. You can check it out on Saturday at 8 on Lifetime and then stream it on their digital platform on Sunday.
We can watch part of Christmas.
Got it. That's what
I do. Our analysis of Cynthia Erivo. She returned to the stage last night for a one-time only live performance celebrating the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater 60th anniversary season.
It is unreal. Only active with her at her rehearsal. But it's another stage show that Cynthia is bringing to the big screen next year. And she told us all about her wicked brother.
What's wonderful is that you get to learn about what's taken her to where we meet her when she was a little bit. And you learn about her joys and her hurts and her pain and her love and all of those things. And hopefully you'll see more yourself in her.
Cynthia said the role was transformative for both her and co-star Ariana Grande, who plays Kalinda.
I don't think people realize how witty she is, how quick she is. She's a real comedian. It's been really fun working with her and growing with her. And I think she's grown a lot in this. I'm really proud of her for the work that she's been doing and is doing. It's a big deal for the both of us, but I think being able to experience together.
While Wicked won't hit screens until 2024, the London native powerhouse vocal is on full display during rehearsal for Alvin Ailey's opening night, kicking off the dance company's five-week run in the city before going on national tour.
Honestly, it's a bit of an injury because first time I saw Alvin Ailey,
Peace, y'all. I'm about to get off. I'm about to go to bed. Cynthia Erivo.